witness the power of the punch. Only on ErosNow.
Well, I'm very happy to be part of a film which has 8 Oscar nominations. This film has given me more than I expected. This film has given me not as an actor, but it's also changed me as a person in terms of that I got to meet such amazing people. The producers are all Oscar winners earlier, Bruce Cohen. Weinstein Company is one of the finest companies to work with. David O. Russell's Fighter was amazing. And what an amazing cast. Cast of A-listers of Hollywood: Bradley Cooper, Jennifer Lawrence, Jackie Weaver, Robert De Niro, Chris Tucker, John Ortiz. You can't dream of better things than this. And today only I got to know that the film has crossed 100 million marks, dollars. So, which makes me very happy, because I think we are all these days talking about 100 crores. So there is a film which I have done, which is reached today a landmark of $100 million. I think it's a demand and supply wali baat hai. Aisa main ye kahun ki aaj ab is picture ke baad main kuch bade jhande gaad dunga Hollywood mein, aisa nahi hota. I'm very happy to be primarily an Indian actor, and who once in a while got a chance, lucky to be working with Ang Lee in Last Caution, to be working with Woody Allen. I had one scene each. This is a little bigger role. Luckily, this was a role in the book written by Matthew Quick. I will get roles only if there are roles written or there are roles in the script. Yes, this film has given me a great amount of visibility, respectability. People now know, okay, because the film did such great business commercially, so they will know me. But I will still have to go through auditions, which is fine. That's the way they work. I already did an audition day before yesterday in my office and sent them the tape. So I was happy to be part of a film like Bend It Like Beckham. But I don't think you can strategize ki ab main agli 6 filmein jo hain unki mere bagair nahi banengi. Pata hamare yahan har shot se pehle makeup man aapke चेहरे को थोड़ा ठीक करते हैं. वहाँ पर सुबह मेकअप होता है और उसके बाद बीच में लंच के बाद थोड़ा सा टचअप करते हैं. बट दैट्स द वे दे फंक्शन. आई थिंक आवर सिनेमा इन दैट डायरेक्शन इज स्लाइटली डिफरेंट और मे बी डिफरेंट. कभी कभी मुझे लगता है कि जब मैं वहाँ काम करता हूँ तो मुझे थोड़ा सा ऐसा लगता है कि यार ये बहुत मैकेनिकल मामला है, बिकॉज यहाँ पर आप किस लाइट बॉय के पास बैठ जाते हो, आप चाय भी पी लेते हो, आप पराठा भी खा लेते हो. बट ओवर देयर, if the car is going to pick you up at 6:57 or 6:55, it will be there. You have to be down there in the lobby, hotel lobby, at 6:50, because the car will pick you up at that time. That precision is there, which is fantastic. Over here also, when I work with Neeraj Pandey, or when I work with YRF, and I worked with Farhan Akhtar, they have, or Karan Johar, they have started working like that. I've not worked with a lot of other people, but it's almost happening that way.
Feel the undying romance only on ErosNow.